think we're gonna have to start out on Quest, because that's the only logical explanation. Perfect. Cherry Bear, you're the man, bro. Thank you very much, dude, for letting me know and sticking with me while I'm trying to figure this all out. This is definitely our thing right now. If we can get this all figured out the way we want to, then that'll be pretty badass. Okay. That gives us three million CP. I don't know what the fuck CP stands for. Credit points? Drinking coffee, eh? Love that coffee. I had a huge ass cup of it that we just finished off. Huge ass cup. It's like three fucking cups. Three regular cups, basically. Basically, like three fucking cups. Okay. I'm gonna try to launch my alerts bar real quick also. So that way I can know when you guys are fucking following and shit, because I like fucking letting you guys know that I know. It's just, it's cool. It's just a fucking cool thing to do. Okay, let me take... I want to see if I can set it up so I'm not listening to the playback through this. Because I can hear my playback right now, and that's kind of... Okay, I guess it doesn't work like that. So I guess I'm gonna hear a little bit of a playback. If you know, I don't want to. Oh, wait, I know a way that I can change it. If I do this. Okay, now you guys should still be able to hear the stream. If you guys can't, let me know real quick, because I just muted it on my end. Zackadoo, what's up, bro? Well, I'm drinking hot beer. I'm drinking chocolate milk. Oh, I actually envy, dude. Chocolate milk is my shit. That is my shit right there. But Zackadoo, how are you doing today, bro? What is going on? We're just getting set up. I'm trying to figure everything out here. We're doing a capture a whole different way. I don't know. I guess I just dig fucking streaming. I don't know why. But I think I enjoy that more than making YouTube videos. Ooh, we get an old super, but we can't get the new one. Oh, that'd be like fucking C-ready shit right there. Now I know why Battle is like that C-ready porn. Oh, we gotta change that shit. We're gonna do a little something different. I really don't know what the car would pick yet. Okay, we've got RX-7. How come they don't have the FC? They got the FD, but not the FC? That is fucked. You can hear no music now. Can you hear when I'm, like, clicking it up and down, though? Because basically what I just did is only muted it through the computer. I mean, I can do it another way, though. So, let me set this here. And I will take... and unplug that one. Now, you guys still hear me good? The Elgate, dude, that thing is badass. I like it. I like the new paint. I definitely do. I definitely like the new paint. There, that should be better, though. You guys should be able to hear the music good, and you should be able to hear. Yeah, okay, perfect. See, like I said, we're just figuring this shit out. So thank you guys for helping me get all this shit set. Once we get it set, we'll be able to start doing more games, man. Nothing changed. You were good? Yeah, because there wasn't much music really playing right there at that point in time. Basically, all I had done is just muted the feed through the computer, so I wasn't hearing playback in my head. So, I'm going to do that back, and we're going to make sure that that's good to do. Test that. So other than that, I keep hearing it back in my head. And I don't like hearing myself talk to myself. But now we can hear your voice. I don't understand what you mean by that. But now we can hear your voice. oh, you can hear it like playback? Yeah, it was coming through the computer. That's why I didn't, that's why I just redid it back this way. I don't know, we're gonna say fuck it. We're gonna pick a car and we're gonna make sure that you guys can hear that. So we got $3 million to spend. Of course, Skyline's out of our reach. Rims black or gold? I don't know, man. What is it, like a matte black on it for the Elegy? If it is, man, it's gonna look good either way. Really, I'm a murdered out guy, but black and gold looks good too if you're gonna go for that little like a JDM kind of look. Toyota Crown. What the fuck is that? Man, they got some cars in here that I don't even know what they are, guys. Like seriously. But really. For about half of our money, we can pick up an S15, and I think that's going to be our best bet to go with. I'm definitely feeling going probably with the S15. Let's check it out real quick. Ooh, I like this. This is cool. Damn. Oh, and you can switch cars like this? What? Okay, I didn't know that. That to them is a Skyline? That's a fucking G35. That's an Infiniti, everybody. That is not a fucking Skyline. It's a goddamn G35. I don't know. I was feeling the Sylvia, though. Fair Lady, Z. Okay, Z32, Z33. Okay. Wow, that one's fucking cheap. It weighs a lot less too. That's what I like about it. It's a Supra. We've only got enough for the other one though right now. I think we're gonna save up and we're gonna get the 2J. If we do the Supra, we're gonna go with the big dog. But Mr. Who NASCAR, what's up, bro? Welcome back to the stream. Glad to see you. How you doing today, bro? Ninja Drop Shop.
GT35.
Yeah. See, I figured that was they did that before they came out with the the R35 for the new GTR. The game is drunk? Why is the game drunk? Alright, this is what we're going with. We're gonna go with the S15. Well, I don't know why I almost said 13. I would've got slapped for that. Ooh! Oh, damn. I'm gonna go like... Ooh, Kawasaki! Kawasaki! That is fucking awesome. Where the fuck are we gonna be from, Giants? Where, like, oh fuck it, we're going to Tokyo. Just cause that's the way it is. I don't know what we wanna put here. Fucking. 00. Oh, no! I didn't wanna do that! No! Back! 001. First car. Okay, let's go to, let's see here, SR20 power, that's right, dude, we're gonna run this shit, see what happens. We're gonna give it hell. I'm gonna give it hell, Jimmy. Alright, let's see here, though, Oh, yeah. Riding Dirty plate on it. Get y'all some of that. Get this refreshed again. This computer over here acts shitty. So once it goes back up. Oh, shit. See, I didn't want to fucking do that. Yes, we wanted to buy that shit. What's the spec? Oh, hey. What is this? Gets into shit little more than some of the other games does. That's pretty badass. Yeah, so we wanted the car. We were gonna go white. From Tokyo. 00. Stop running the script. Yes. 001 was our plate. I don't like how it moves to the one that it's actually on. RT. And I think if we do the Y on it. The fuck is a Y? Can you hide it? Oh, there it is. God damn it. See, they hit it. Pulling that shit on me. We can't fucking do that shit. I'm gonna take it. Can't handle that. Alright. I had to refresh this one over here, though, guys, just so that way I can keep an eye on the stream, see how it's doing, too. Okay, but there it is. So let's fucking rock that shit. King Speed. Ooh! Holy fuck. He disappeared from. Oh, fuck. I didn't even get to read all that! What the fuck? No one knows where he went. Okay, I got that, duh. Who will claim his title of the fastest streetcar? Fucking me! You damn right! And run this shit. Wait, eyes open. The Iron Beasts are awakening. Oh shit, this is fucking getting intense. Torque balance. Changes the torque distribution on cars. Okay, yeah. Okay, we know that, yes. Let's the car slide. Let's the car spin. Oversteer. Setting is only available to four-wheel drive vehicles. I'm not sure yet. I'm kind of feeling the one though. Okay, let's see. I don't even know the buttons for this game. What the fuck? Okay, how do you shift? How do you shift at the camera? Okay, I found it. Okay, there we go. Okay, found shift. That's a good thing. Fucking dude pulled way out on this because we're bouncing it first. That's no good. Oh shit, get used to driving on this. Oh, this is like fucking Initial D, but without mountains and shit. Oh, fuck your couch. I can't see shit in that view, though. Okay, what was the view button? There we go. Oh, here we go. Oh shit, way too fast! Oh, look at the boost gauge even. Fucking spooling and shit. All over the fucking place. Fucking miss a turn or something? What the fuck happened? Okay. Later.
on. I mean, it should be working great right there.
I've got it nice and close to my mouth.
Just gonna go grab some cereal.
People are getting food. That fucking sounds awesome. Alright, we're gonna put some parts on that while they fucking go do that shit. Alright, even if we do stage 2 on this, then we still got some money left. So, yeah, we're gonna do stage 2. That's gonna get us some more fucking power. So we're gonna take this power train. Okay, so now we've got transmission, clutch, suspension, brake, limited slip, LSD. It's not the car doing LSD. Don't think that. It's not getting all fucked up. Don't think that way. It's a limited slip differential, guys. Oh, doesn't it lower it? Power for light tuning. Oh, shit, some of that stuff gets expensive. Suspension. This will open up. Suspension and alignment underneath. Okay, so we can start to tune when we equip that, I guess. Okay, simple clutch made for light-tuned cars that normal clutches can't handle. Maintains an exquisite high, or an exquisite balance to reduce weight and guaranteed strength. Twin grade, two plates, twin plate clutch. We can hear you. Okay, good. I was gonna say, I hope so, because I fucking got it cranking, bro. Got it cracking, bro. And I can hear myself through the TV too, so it definitely should be working. I have it turned down if it gets too loud. I can turn it down. Basically, I'll put it on like 15 and I'll mute it. And every now and then, I'll fucking check it. Okay. So we still got some money to fucking spend. Let's see what the body tune is. Okay, so basically reinforcing it and pulling some weight out of it. Okay, that says adding a lot of shit. Well, how does it go down in weight if it's adding shit? It's not getting light. Okay, lighten the body at the same time. Okay, not saying that. I'm curious just to see what's in here. Oh my god. This is fucking dope. Look at the fucking seats, guys. You want brides? Do you want a bride? This is the bride I want. Fucking Ricardo. Oh my god. Fucking sweet. Oh, look at this. Oh, no shit. This fucking game's got some pretty damn good customizing. Oh, you can do like the color and shit. That's fucking weird. Okay, I'm just gonna keep that on my cockpit hat. Accessory use. What is this? Oh, VIP thing. A charm for safe driving. Oh, okay, it's, please drive safe, yeah. Don't drive like a fucking idiot. In real life, basically. Oh, this is pretty dope, though. Oh, damn, what? Oh, my God. This is fucking crazy. Yeah, at some point in time, I'll do a Horizon stream. This is basically testing it. That's why I'm doing it by myself, because I'm not really using internet for anything other than, you know, I'm not trying to actually be online with a bunch of people. Yeah, dude, this is way too detailed for how old this game is, guys. This game is from fucking 2006. You know, that's the thing. It's like, really? Look at all that shit. It does have a gauge in it right now. It's got a boost gauge, so I'm going to see what we can do with this. Cost 50 to change it out either way. You know with... Oh, shit. Oh, shit. I don't like that one. That's too old school. Okay, so I already took one out. Not feeling that one. I don't like white face gauges. I don't know why. Some of them are doing this. So is that. That's good. Oh, fuck it. We're going with that one. Yeah. Yes. Oh, what? It's over there? I got a fucking boost gauge over there. What the fuck? That don't make no sense. Oh, pillar? Oh, yeah, no, right there. That's where I want it. Oh, see, I don't want to do that then. That ain't cool. I don't need fucking boost gauges, fucking gauging my boost gauges. It's not that old, dude. This, for a video game, 2006 is pretty fucking old. That's definitely getting, along the lines of getting over here. No, we're not fucking gonna, we're not gonna waste any money on this shit. Let's just put some more oomph to it. Beat the piss out of it. See what it does. Front and rear. Okay. You know, fuck it. We're gonna live life dangerously. We're just going for all the gusto. Cooling. Fuck it, we're putting spray on it. I don't even know what button it is yet. We'll figure that shit out later. Oh, damn, that's a fucking expensive ass exhaust. That'll give us some power, though. Once we do that. Yeah, we gotta definitely make it. Oh, you can change. What? Oh my god. I found a fucking game that I am in love with. Oh my god. That is great. Oh, fuck. The blue tip. Love it. Fat Fest. Everybody be easy watching it. No, don't fucking be pounding that shit. Not to my stream. Tune and shit. Oh my god. This fucking game is dope. Holy shit, that stuff's expensive. Fuck, guys, I don't know what we're gonna be able to do. I think it's gonna be like just the first stage of something, like stage one clutch. Ooh, you know. The fuck is that? That's not even cool. Oh, that's expensive. Holy shit. Oh, let's see what if they have fucking badass everything else, we might as well see what they have for this. Alright. Oh, getting JDM tight, yo. Reveal side kit. Oh, the matching skirts for all of them. The matching bumpers. I like the Ings kit, that's nice. I do like the Ings kit. Because the rear bumper, just a lip on it. It's like the fucking factory bumper, but it's like, oh, you threw a lip on it. That's it. Threw a lip on it. That's it. That's all you need to do. You need to do all that shit. Okay, that's a little much for me. I'm an English guy. Okay, now if this is not the buy screen, then you can definitely customize the hoods even more or do something else to them. If I click this one, yeah, see, normal carbon. Oh, shit. That's fucking badass. We almost have enough money for that shit, too. Mirrors. Little ass teeny mirrors. No, I don't know. Okay. Oh, shit. Press the wrong guy. Headlights. Okay, little sleepy eye mod. Little sleepy eye. You guys in that shit? Yeah, Ings looks clean as fuck. Buy some stickers, make it faster. Now the car just has sound like a riser. What the fuck? Nah, I'm not a fan of those headlights. I don't like those. It's gross. All those are stalkers. Over fender. Ooh, a little wide body action. It just like pushed the wheels right out. Add spacers too, I guess. Something like that. Okay. Oh, I've got like a body kit thing, I guess. Okay, but I did. What? I just went through exterior, basically. Now, you can change wheels from the back. Oh my god. Holy fucking shit. there's so much shit in this fucking game. There's 38 wheels just for Yokohama. Wow. That is fucking intense. How are we even gonna be able to build a car on this shit? I'm just gonna be like drooling the whole time, like, oh, I don't know what part to pick. Back up. Wait, oh shit. Okay, go down. He's 8 for fucking. Okay. Racing Heart. We got 25. Damn. Holy fuck. We got like luxury fucking JDM wheels. Nice. How many cars does the game have? I'll show you in a minute. I'm mesmerized by wheels. Ooh. Oh my god, T-37s! Ooh. Oh my god, the Jesus Christ. This is amazing. Wow. Grand lights. Versus. No shit. Texan, that's different. Rosenbeetle. Team Daytona Racing. Man, they got wheels from a lot of different companies, too. G Games. Fizegen. Wow, they have a shitload of wheels. You can change them between the front and the back, even. And that's nuts. Oh, even Lambos. Some Lambos with all my shit. Doesn't even say how much that is. It must be free. Yeah, my money didn't disappear. Sweet! So we just cleaned up the look of it anyways. That's fucking nuts. You can change the horn. You can obviously repaint it. Which, yes, we want to cancel. Would you like to for changes? Yes. Neons. Oh, yeah, I don't even want to see that. The vinyl graphics. Yeah, you can do like your own graphics, huh? Oh my god. It's got like fucking Fast and the Furious stripes. That is fucking crazy. This game is dope. You should thank your girlfriend, you know, quality time. Oh, I already have. And I didn't even get to play the game. I just knew it was gonna end up being good. Everybody was like, dude, you gotta get this game. You really have to. It's badass. Don't worry, she gets taken care of. I make sure of that. Alright, we're not gonna do any fucking finals. Shit, fuck that. G Eclipse GSX. Those aren't bad. Those aren't too shabby. What the fuck? Oh, it's still like, it's got vinyls and stickers? Oh my god. Too much shit in this game already. Like, I've done one race and we haven't even left the fucking mod shop yet. This is just nuts. Okay. There's gotta be something that we have enough money to do one, like, just one more of. Yes. I think it was just the clutch. So, fuck it. Putting a stage one clutch in it. And we're gonna beat the shit out of this thing now. That's my whole intention. Course in. Midnight. I don't know, we're gonna go night first, I guess. got a few different. Okay, we've got this chunk of highway here, that chunk of highway here, that one there. There's all sorts of different ones. Okay. Okay, we can go inside or outside lane too. Oh my god. This way looks straight. We're going that way. Turn assist shift on off. Off. I will shift myself.
I will shift myself now. The quickening. A new generation has come. Out to go street racing with us. Let's welcome them. Let's welcome them to the Riding Dirty Works Nation. It almost sounded like I said I would shit myself now. No, I said shift, not shit. Kind of the same thing. If I shift too fast, I might shit. That could be a problem.
This is pretty fucking intense, though, with the way they, like, get you set up for a fucking race. I really... Midnight Cinderella. Not really nervous, to be honest. Like, I mean, this dude are just, like, fucking cruising next to each other. Like, what's up, bro? Yo, bro? You gonna fucking race? It's a nice Torino you got. You gonna fucking run? Okay. How do we fucking call somebody out here? Rolling guy number 5. Oh, I fucking just hit the nitrous! Okay, yeah, there we go. Turn that off. Break. There we go. We figured it out. I'm like, what the fuck are we doing? It looks like a really old... Oh yeah, that's right. You're in the fucking rear view. Turbo power! Oh shit! Guy needs to adjust his rearview mirror. It's a little fucked up. Rolling guy number 5. We're fucking pulling the shit out of this guy right now. There's no way he's gonna catch us. I'm watching that bar just disappear. This fucking thing boogies now. Oh shit, we're starting to like drift around corners and shit. Yeah, that's right. You ain't got nothing. 66? Yeah, we'll take it, I guess. Yeah, just keep free running. Who's the next guy that wants a fucking piece? Oh, there's a dude up here. Come get some. Dirty bitch. Oh, dude, we do. Could you imagine, like, Speed Boy in this? Speed Boy! Speed Boy! Oh, fuck, dude. That is a song for this shit. Oh, I might have to try to find it. God damn it! Wish the fucking computers were junk. Okay, where's the guy? He is way the fuck up here. Okay, let's get caught up to this fucking guy. He's way up here. Damn, he's up here. Come on, why are you running, bro? Why are you running, bro? Oh, it's a fucking cop. What? Are you serious?
Are you fucking serious right now? We just like came hauling ass up on a goddamn cop. They don't have anything saying that it's any different. I wonder if I flash my lights on him. Alright, bro, you wanna race? Oh, my horn works too? Perfect, okay. Fucking, let's do a highway roll with the cop real quick. There we go, get looked over at him. Yeah, fuck you! Goddamn, you suck! You and your fucking slow ass car! Oh, here's a fucking Torino. Rolling guy number 4. Let's take this guy out. Going down, Corolla. Oh man, this thing fucking, it gets it now. Deuces, bro. I don't like how you can't see a fucking thing when that happens. Oh shit, we hit the wall. That lost a lot of speed. This is like Initial D with the physics and shit. Clip the wall and just like, bye bye. Okay. Oh, nice. Ooh. Got more points on that one. Like that. Alright, where's the next dude? I'm just gonna go around and just smoke all these guys. Yeah, it's not gonna have the full-on graphics that the fucking crew's gonna have. That's the thing, man. It's like fucking 2006 game. This shit's old. Really, I'm even surprised it's this good. We could be driving around in a fucking, like, Minecraft car right now. Come on, guys. Oh, a parkway. Oh, what is this? What is this? Ooh, I don't know what this is yet. I'm kind of actually nervous. I could be going into something really bad right here. And we really don't want to see that happen, you know what I mean? Huh? You want something? Yeah, people call me Bloodhound. I'm considered the fastest street racer on the C1 loop at this time of night. Or something. I don't believe this guy actually at all. I bet you he cries a lot, because, you know, if you ain't nothing but a hound dog, or a bloodhound, hound dog, period, you just fuck crying all the time. What's that? You want to race me? Knock it off. This fucking guy's a dweeb. I hate this guy already. Well, dude, it's a fucking, like, oh, it's a sleeper. I'm not gonna say anything. Okay, man, I'll show you what's up. I'll show you what's up, bro. Show you what's up. Yeah, let's fucking do this shit. What do I got? Wait, what is this? Time attack battle. Changing, wait, team member. Wanderer? Okay. Team member. Oh, this is like a battle? Changing stage, team member, perfect beginner, lone wolf. I don't know, I'm just gonna pick this, I guess. What? Can I run this one? Oh, okay, cool. I guess we're just, we're not high enough to, take on the big guys yet. Mr. Berry Cherry, alright man, sounds good.
Oh, what are you guys saying in here?
Back when I had GameCube! Motherfucker, I had GameCast. Couldn't afford it.
True Crime Streets LA and Underground 2. I've got Underground 2, and at some point in time, I'll be doing this same thing for Underground 2. And I don't have any of my shit on it. I'll be playing it on 360, so it might look a little fucked up on there. I do have an OG Xbox that I could use also. I mean, there is a possibility that I could try that out. Oh shit. Oh damn. Okay. Okay. Got through there. But yeah, I'll have to start from scratch on that game. But that is like my favorite old school racing game. That was, wow. That's still the shit today. I don't care if you don't like Need for Speed Underground 2, then just go fuck yourself. Leave the stream. We're pulling on this guy. Finally. Sweet monster. Sweet monster's getting its ass whooped. Oh shit. I'm doing like 110 in Japan. How's that fucking figure out? Yeah, that's right. Holy fuck! Now we're getting some fucking money for this shit. That's what I'm talking about. Win combo, yeah. We're just gonna keep fucking. Yeah, I wanna go to the park and shit. Yeah, let's go back there. I'm gonna fuck up the next guy, too. Oh, you never really played 2? Dude, 2 is the fucking shit. The shit. Need for Speed Underground 2 is the fucking, the game of games. Oh, come on, this can't be happening. Don't tell me, editor-in-chief, that I love. Oh, don't tell the editor-in-chief. It's too much fucking, like, dialect in this game and shit. That's how you can tell it's from Japan. They have you read shit instead of like, oh, you fucking kicked my ass. Yeah, we're gonna go. Okay, we're gonna beat this guy, right? Was there anything else that we could do in here, though? Okay. We already did that one, though. I don't want to do that one again. So we're gonna try this one. Okay, perfect. This guy knows my car's weakness. Basically, it's got an air filter on it, a different oil filter, a big intake tube, I think, maybe, some hoses, a fart can, and, oh my god, what the fuck else? Oh, an oil cap, yeah, so look the fuck out, because it's got an oil cap on it. It's got nitrous, but don't worry about that. Yeah, we might actually have a little competition here, guys. Oh, looks like we got him up top, though. He's slowing way down for this corner. There we go. We got around that way better than he did. Alright, let's fucking get away from this guy now. Try to beat him without even using nitrous and see if we can do that. That'd be pretty fucking badass too, so. Oh shit. Definitely looking good. Oh, whoa, okay.
Oh, nice.
Damn. We're gonna have some money to hop this fucker up soon. That's for sure. We're gonna try to take on the other guy. I've got nitrous, so we might be able to beat him. End the day and return to the garage. Should I do that? I think we might do that, and we might put some more stuff on the car, because I know we got some money now. I'm thinking that might be the way to do it. Yeah, here at some point in time, Zach can do. I'll end up doing that playthrough number 2. I'll show you some shit on that. I like that game.
last game. Dino tuning and everything, that was badass. But I think actually we can do some of that shit in this too. So yeah, let's return to the garage.
Yep,
we're gonna end our day. We stomped ass that night. 4 wins, 100% win average. We took some money home too, so we'll take that. Alright. There's the specs on the old beast right at the moment. Ooh, we put 13 miles on her. Let's see if we can change that up some. Okay, let's see. Got our shop. Normal car. Okay, these are the normal cars that are in here for whoever was wondering in the stream. Got the FDR X7, the RX 8, Lancer Evo 9, 180 SX, Nissan Sima, I don't fucking know what that is. A couple Fairlady Zs, Silvia, Skylines, a couple different Imprezas, a couple different, Japanese Toyotas, which are basically Lexuses here. I guess I got SC300 and shit like that. Toyota Crown, same thing with Lexus, and you got a couple Supras down here towards the bottom. We gotta get some more of that money built up to get that baby. 2J, no shit. Alright, let's go down to the tuning for sure. Actually, where's the setting? Okay, this is where stuff like this is. Alright, nice. Okay, I need to install a different transmission before I can do any of that stuff. So, oops, shit. Let's go to transmission. And we've got enough money for stage 2, so we're gonna go with that. And that's gonna just about make us broke. Again. But we're cool with that. Because now we got a transmission. Shit's expensive in Japan. Alright, car settings. Powertrain. Alright, here we go. Now we're starting to get a little bit of somewhere with some things. Alright, let's go up here. First gear. Let's put a little more speed. Because it's going to get a little bit more power. So we're going to stretch out second gear also a little bit. Third, just a touch. This one up here. Fourth, we're going to start bringing it in. Just a touch. Like 120-ish. I want it to pull up top. That's their main goal. Just to make it keep going. Definitely 6 gears getting short right there. Oh shit, you can go way down with that. Let's get going like that fast right now. Oh, put this one on. 130-ish range somewhere. Okay, let's try that right now. Tweak the final gear too, so that's definitely cool. Everything else we'll actually have to buy to be able to adjust. But we'll give that a try later. ABS, traction control. Traction, let's take that off. Is that off? I hope so. Okay. ABS, we'll keep that where it's at. Brake balance, keep that where it's at. Nope, no test run. We fucking right off the trailer, we run it. Or we drive it right to it. We do something like that. Let me see. Let's go back to the course. We're 3 days in right now, so. Alright, this is one of the parking garages that we were at. So we're gonna go back to the parking garage. Keep that off and give that a try. Give
that a go and test it out. Okay, from here. Okay, we beat that guy, we beat the other guy. Wait, the dude's car changed. They changed spots. That's fucked up. Okay, we're going after this dude. What? Okay, I guess. Fuck it. Let's go out. Yeah, that's fine on me. Let's go out and fucking take some people on, I guess, because apparently we don't have enough experience to race that fucking dude's Skyline yet. At least so he thinks. Which, I don't know, I find that pretty stupid myself. Alright, autopilot. Nice, put a dude right in front of us. Alright, bro. We racing. There we go. We spooled. Some turbo lag for a minute. Oh my god, that turn, I just fucked that guy up. He had nothing he could do right there. Take it. And yeah, I'm gonna continue to keep cruising around, taking some of these guys on. Oh shit, downshift way too low. You seen some of the new videos? Yeah, I put out quite a few videos in the past couple days. Definitely for anybody that hasn't seen them. I've got another one coming out later today too. Still have a ton more to do so I can get caught up. And then I'll be doing some more meets. Yeah, definitely. Be doing some meets on GTA this weekend. Minivan? No, don't let him catch me. No. Oh my god. Oh, he's right here, but he does not have much left. We got him. Alright. Oh, look at that. We went just far enough to the point to find another one.
Alright, little 180. Let's do this. Shit, just enough.
Oh damn. Okay, easy. We got noose. Got noose around the corners. We got for the fucking man. Okay. We're good.
I'll run these highways.
Massive error. I didn't know what was gonna happen on the other side of that. We probably should have slowed down a little bit. Yes, I heard your cowie. I heard it. Alright, we got some more money there, so that was pretty good. Oh, another parking area. I think we're gonna make one more loop, and then we're gonna come back and just be like, alright, dude, we're here to fuck you up. It's gonna happen. Ooh, okay. There's another one. I don't think we've reached this guy yet. Oh yeah, we have. Okay. I believe, yes. Yes, we have. You'll be faster this time. Oh, really? Really? Got to do the look over and end up scraping the wall? Now I'm getting my ass like handed to me? I'm not going to allow that. Oh my god, no! What the fuck? What the fuck? Damn initial D physics. Bullshit. Again. Oh, I don't want to fucking review it. I don't want that replay. God damn it. Fucking stupid thing. And I was going to redo the race. This game does have a lot of weird-ass names, man. Definitely does. Damn it. Back to free roam. Okay, that's the first race we lost. Bunch of bullshit. Okay, who's the dude that's behind us? There's a dude that's behind us. Come on. Come on. Come on. Where are you? Oh, dig. Oh, we gotta take it short enough first and second, I guess. Top gears are good right now. What the fuck? Should I just, like, drive backwards try to find this guy? Is that even possible? I guess it is. Can't do shit about it. I'm gonna find where this fuck guy is so I can race him. Quit making me take forever. Come on, dude. Get up here. Okay, back up. There we go. Where is he? Where is he? There he is. I see him back there sneaking. 180. It's the 180. He's still out tonight. Thank God we got somebody to fucking race. There we go. There. What's up, Zai? What's up, man? my god, I think we just shifted way too fucking soon. Shit. I'll stop right there. That'd be cool. Alright. Now let's take some shit away from his little bar there. Sick of seeing that thing be up so high compared to mine. Mine's like halfway. What the hell? There we go. Now we're starting to put a hurting on it. That's a cop. I think that was a cop. Man, we're hauling ass by other racers. Put a few people out tonight. Oh shit, bro. Okay, we're good. Oh, nice. Yes, we only have the one combo, I know. At least we've taken some good money out here on the free roam so far. Oh, we got a couple racers behind us. So we're just gonna stop for a second. Let's change the view. There it is. That's the 180 we just raced. We just did that. We don't want to do that again. There you go. There's another one. Ooh, a little dig action. Is that a pink S15? It is. Second gear fixed. Yes, we are still racing. There, little boy. X, god damn it. Compared to the other racers on the road. Man, you can't do that. Losing focus and shit. Fucking spray the nitrous? Holy shit! Man! I don't know if I want to, but I kinda wanna try that again. If I do and I don't. I don't want those. I think they're right up here. You bastard. There you are. There you are. Yeah, that's right. We're back. Hello. Definitely just slowed down for that corner.
come on.
Hey. Move your ass. Oh shit. There we go. Yeah, that dude we just went by, he's next. Getting some speed. That was not good. That was not good at all. So now they are catching up.
No, no!
Oh, hashtag struggle. Fucking struggle, man. Come on. Away from me, pink demon. Oh my god. It's all I see in rear view. Son of a bitch. Oh, they slowed down wicked. Oh, keep going. Drop, little bar, drop. There we go. Yes. Damn, that was a hell of a battle. We went some length there. Elgato giveaway? No. Not an Elgato giveaway. Sorry, man. I'm testing the Elgato with streaming.
There we go. Yes.
Follow, maybe I'll get partnered, and then maybe I will do an Elgato. That could happen. Right? Not old to have the Toyota Yaris. Oh my god. Alright, let's get caught up to the next guy. Lay down, Duke. There we go. Oh shit. Oh, he's like, oh my god, you guys got hit. Good corner, caught right back up to him. Oh, he's pulling back. Oh, we got around him. Oh shit, no! I'm allowing this dude, I'm sorry. That's how you play this game. You block the shit out of people.
not doing that shit, man. Not letting you get by me. This is like the ultimate game of road rage.
Fuck you. I'm gonna block you.
Just waiting for the guy to eat the back of a car, man. Come on. Making this race take too long. Nice. Right when I slid into the wall. Oh, he didn't even have a good prize. What? That sucks. Oh, I gotta fix this. Spool, little turbo, spool! What the fuck is that? I think that means time for tires, suspension, all that good shit. Oh. Well, we took some more money there, so that's not too bad. Now let's do this. Let's go to return to garage. 44 miles on the odometer now, that's not bad. 30 just on the trip, so we had a pretty good run right there. Oh, three losses though. Wow. Six wins though for the day, so that was, I don't know, that's not too bad, I guess. Took some money from it. That's always a good thing. And now we got some more money. Oh, we put a level 2 on it. That's all we're going to be able to do, though. That was it. Big dud. We're gonna keep the spring rate the same. We're gonna drop down the ride height a little bit. A little lower center of gravity. Oh, damn! Drag, Sylvia. Oh, shit! Oh, you can fucking drop the shit out of stuff. We're gonna do it like that. That is okay. I'll take that. Oh. The camber ass game. Look at that. Stupid. hashtag that shit in the chat. Yeah, dance life. God. That is way too much. Hashtag, can you hear me out? Okay. So now we're going to be going back to the course. It's 9 a.m. Yeah, for some reason the capture software, every now and then it just kind of cuts the mic out. It's like, oh, it's non-existent. We don't need this anymore. I don't know. It's one of those fucking things we can do. Okay. I want to try running that fucking Skyline. I really want to finish beating all these guys and move on to the next little crew while we play this for a little bit longer before we go to something else. So, let's see. There we go, battle. Do we have enough? Oh my god. Why don't we? Let's like meet both of these people again then. Okay. He says he scoped out my car again. Hashtag fuck yeah we can. I was gonna say, you definitely should be able to. It should be nice and loud, so. But okay, now that we've kind of tweaked the car, we've done suspension on it too, it's got some motor parts on it, everything like that. We're still trying to get enough experience to take down like the first boss, I guess you'd consider in this game. I can't really say for sure, but that's kind of the impression that I get. Oh yeah, that gear is way better. Oh, he's right next to us. Tuning in is a little bit different, so always gotta try to figure that out. I actually like this game though. This game is cool. Definitely for the first time playing it, I enjoy it, and I will definitely be doing some more videos of it. Some more streaming of it also. I think it's pretty badass. I don't know what you guys in the chat think about it, but it's I like it. It's pretty sweet. Okay, yes, that is fine. We'll return to the parking area. Your fish tank noise, though. I know, dude. My fucking fish tank. It sucks.
Let me see if I turn my mic down.
If I turn my mic down, does it get any better? Let me know in the chat. I know. Maybe I'll, like, try to fix it so it's not doing that. Tweak with the fish tank. To modify the tank. Alright, we'll just beat that guy again. I'm in charge of this one. Okay. Says I'm gonna get humiliated. Here we go. I don't think that's gonna happen, to be honest. But we'll find out. So. Bouncing that gear. Keep it up. Give me a second and I'll change it back to this. Yeah, the fish tank noise is gonna just be in there. I'm gonna go about it until I actually, I guess, fix the fish tank somehow. So. Here you go. Let's turn it back up. Okay. Back to the garage again. Yes, let's do that. So we beat both of those people again this time. Really don't understand. After this, why we couldn't go on to trying the other guy. Oh, talk to people? Basically, we're gonna go through and talk to everybody, I guess. 86. Already went through and like kicked their ass. Okay, so people are like kind of depressing, I guess. We got only drives cars with rotary engines. Warm. Okay, that dude's gas tank's dry. That was not very interesting. Okay, come on, dude. Like, let us battle you. Oh my god. What do we need for experience to race this guy? Maybe like, I don't know, maybe that's the thing, the blue? Let's go. Oh, so I can actually tweak that stuff here too. I didn't have to go. Okay. I guess we're going to back out and doing some more races.
think I should stop hashtagging.
That's fucking funny. Alright guys, let's load this shit up. Like I said, we're gonna play this for a little bit longer, then get ready to save it and hop off of this. And maybe I'll hop on something else yet. I'm not really sure what I'm gonna end up playing. Who knows? But for the most part, Cherryberry, you've been in here for quite a while. The stream looked good, though. Like, is it breaking up? Is it laggy? Is my voice coming in at the time that it sounds like it should be? Basically, I guess those would be the questions I have. I'm just trying to test it all out and see if I can get everything working. That'd be awesome. Alright. Torino, not this time, bro. What did you just spray on me? What? Not today. Not today. Oh, no. No, no. By if it's fast enough. Some more money, we need that. Definitely that. Alright, freedom. Back to it. Alright, let's get back up around the corner. Another racer right up here. I kind of like how you just do this. You just fucking cruise on the highway all the time. Alright, man, you have a good one at soccer practice. Take it easy, bro. Now they've got that guy. Take out this guy. What you got, bro? That's pretty good. Come on. Oh shit, he's slowing down. He's nervous with the traffic. Oh, gave him a couple bumps. That was the whole get out of my way type of thing. Oh, cutting it up through there. That was close. Alright, we got it on the up now. Come on. Okay. Take some away from that bar. Nice! Alright man, I'll try to take care of that. I'm gonna do one more last race on this and then I'm gonna hop off for a little bit. Blue one yet. last couple of twisties, he's back to me now. So that is definitely good. Forgot all about that corner. Wow. It's been fun playing this today, though. I definitely enjoy it. Rolling guy. Wait, what is this? Okay, I gotta battle somebody else. Chance, and we got it. Oh fuck, that's driver mod. I did used to play. It was amazing. Oh, there we go. Actually got through that corner that time. Usually I mess that up and wreck the shit out of it. Lose the race. So I'm glad we did it. The last of my juice. Whoa. Oh, this is not good. Out of go-go juice. And he's right there with us. Got out of it for that corner. I really don't know why. That's not that bad of a corner. But he is an AI. Nice. Oh, we're dropping that bar down. Good. We go. Ooh, good rival prize right there. That'll help us out. Free run. That actually put us back to free run that time. See, I don't know what it did on the last one. I don't know if we're right behind the guy or what. I don't know. It put us right into that race with him. But that's pretty good right there. It's a 6-win combo. 13 miles on the trip. We're going to go back to the old garage. So that puts us at a total of 16 wins, 3 losses, unfortunately. And that gave us some money there. And it looks like we went up in rank, possibly. Maybe that's what that was, that last race that we had to do right there. Maybe that was a rank race. That was a hell of a race, though. Custom car rolling guy number 1 has become available. Okay, so that must have been sticker rolling guy has become available. Okay, cool. So that had to have been a rank. Nice. All right, so we sit on 819,000, and we're gonna get ready to shut it down there. So that'd be the first live stream of this game. Like I said, we'll end up doing some more of them. I definitely enjoyed it for being the first time that I've played it. It's really cool. It's got a lot of mods. I'm definitely surprised with the amount of customization to the cars and everything, especially with the tuning. And I mean, again, this is a game that was from 2006. That's pretty badass. And I mean, if you're a JDM car guy, or even car girl, then this is probably going to be the game that you're going to want to try to pick up when you go looking around at your game store next time through the used section. Definitely. Well, all right, guys, I'm tuning out. Again, this was Import Tuner Challenge. You guys have a great one, and keep the rubber side down.